at the time, it was good money. I mean, you deliver pizzas, you can make like $60-$70 a night, you know. And being 16, 17 years old, I was like, oh yeah, man, I'm going into cash now.
From delivery boy to bug boy, a path few would have imagined for 22-year-old Ryan Fogelsonger, who hadn't even ridden a horse until after high school, when a trainer suggested he try it.
Just threw me up, and I just sat there, and I grabbed the mane real tight, and I was like, now what do I do? He goes, just sit there, don't worry, it's a pony, he's not going to do anything. And the pony starts walking, I was like, oh man, we're moving.
Hard to imagine that just after 3 years, the guy they call Lil Jock is ranked second in the nation, following an impressive first year where he led all bug riders in victories.
I didn't look far in the future and say, wow, maybe one day I can be the second leading jock in the nation, you know, or maybe I can win the Eclipse Award. I just kept trying to learn and kept trying to do what I was doing and pick things up, and everything just started falling in place.
Not without a lot of hard work, though, Ryan gave up his spot in the infield for a chance at one day riding in the Preakness, starting every day at the crack of dawn with hours of racing ahead. An unlikely superstar with the world at his fingertips.
You can't explain what's going to happen in the future. You just hope for the best and hope things keep going the way they are.